9400 times we're not dying. 20 times we're not dying, 96 again. See, I would if I could be bothered, but I cannot be bothered, so I dare wolf or not. Five times, yikes, yeah, welcome in, respect. Let's hope it's not 10. Hope we do not double that number. 96 is just such a choke point for me. Or is it 66, by the way? Just like we practiced. No way! No way! There is no shot! What? Five times! Thank you for the follow, Abyss. Or EBS. Ha! Ha! Ah! I click her! Oh! Oh my god! TC clear! I. Thank you, respect, for the follow. Oh! Hold on, I gotta tell people I've beaten the level. I need to message Meow, hold on. It's gonna be in the skill meal, come back to like a million pings. Wow. I just beat Crazy, Pumps. I've just beaten Crazy. Oh my. Wow. We did it on stream as well. Jesus. I know, you did, Maxius, you did. Right, we'll do an attempt count, I don't have, hold on, I need to go grab my phone. Hey, game, what the hell? That was unexpected. That is just mad. Thank you, AskUXDDD. I'm not reading out your own name. What the hell? That is crazy. Right. 9256 plus. Oh, some content, thanks. Plus 801 plus 26. Plus 70 plus. I have so many copyables. 225 plus. Is it this one? No. There should be another one. Is it this one? Yeah, plus 3,841. My final attempt count is so high. 14,587. It's not focusing. Oh well. 14,587. That is mad. What the hell? Right, we're gonna choose this one. 14, 5, 8, 7. Ah! Gee, no way. No way. I'm just beating crazy. That's no. What the heck? Hi, TC here. Yes, I'm beating crazy. It was quite the journey. I did not expect to beat it as fast, and here we are, with Crazy is my new hardest. A special thank you to Meow Master, Jaredog, Pure Dynamite, Baronix, MaxZero35, and Test in Progress for just being there and supporting me. Along with everyone else who's hopped in my Twitch streams and my YouTube channel, or I've even talked to. You have all been great, and I cannot thank you enough for just sticking through with me and supporting me during what was quite a bad time in my life, if I'm honest. I didn't enjoy playing Crazy after a certain point, so yeah, it's quite good to just have it over and get it beaten. What's next? I don't really know. I don't know where I'm gonna go with GD. I'm definitely still gonna be playing, but I don't know what I'm gonna beat next. My plan is beat Lava Temple, and then potentially jump to Windy Landscape. Windy Landscape's always like a different level. I quite like it. It's a very fun level, but it'll be quite a jump. I don't know if I'm quite ready for it, so I might try to build up more skill before I go into it. But I do want to beat it as a new hardest sometime soon. So that's it, that's all I have to say. Thank you for everyone who supported me beating Crazy. It's mad, it's very crazy to me, surreal. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care and goodbye.